Sarah just bought a new pre-owned car. But when it comes to the upkeep of a car, she's in uncharted territory.
You know, I don't know much about car maintenance. I've never really given a whole lot of thought to things like air filters, brakes, oil changes, so I'm a little bit nervous.
Well, we have the perfect person to allay Kara's fears about taking care of her new used car.
Thanks for having me. It's good to see you.
Yeah.
Let's take a look at the car. I'm Shanna Simmons. I am a mechanical engineer with Pennzoil, and I'm here today to help Kara with her new used car figure out car maintenance and the details around motor oil. So, Kara, I heard you purchased your first used vehicle.
I did, but now I don't know what to do with it. I don't know anything about what's under the hood.
After pointing out the various parts of the engine, Shanna focuses on perhaps its most important component, the motor oil.
Motor oil is basically the lifeblood of your engine. So if you imagine your engine here and think of all the mechanical metal parts moving, your motor oil helps to protect those parts against friction. It also helps to clean, cool, and protect your engine. So Kara, we just talked about your car's engine. Now we're going to review the different types of motor oil.
Okay.
So first you have conventional, and that's your bare minimum basic motor oil. Then you have a synthetic blend, which is a mixture of both conventional and synthetic together. And then you have synthetic, which is the best performance for your car.
My car, the modern engine, right, needs the synthetic. Why is that better?
Modern engines operate hotter, so you need that high temperature performance and those additional performance benefits that synthetics offer.
Got it, okay.
Now, my personal favorite synthetic is Pennzoil Platinum. So Pennzoil synthetics are made from natural gas instead of crude oil.
Okay.
So because they're made from natural gas, not only is it a more innovative process, but it also gives you additional benefits like clean pistons, fuel economy, and high temperature performance. So first off, when you take a look at the label, you're gonna see it says full synthetic.
Okay.
And then you wanna look for the viscosity that matches your owner's manual. So here you see it says 0W20.
Okay.
And so that's what you want for your vehicle.
Awesome. All right, I'm feeling pretty good about this.
Okay, well then get ready because I'm gonna give you a pop quiz later.
Oh great, I don't know if I'm that ready.
Before giving Kara the pop quiz, Shanna has a few last tips for her inside the car.
So your owner's manual is usually located in the glove box.
Okay.
So that will tell you what engine oil to use, so the engine oil specification, the viscosity grade, and when to change your oil.
Okay.
Which will depend on whether you're doing normal driving or severe driving. To make things easier, you can also follow your oil indicator light, which will be on the dashboard of your car.
That I can do.
So Kara, I did promise you a pop quiz.
I was hoping you were gonna forget.
So the first question is, what does motor oil do inside your engine?
Okay, so I think it keeps everything cool because things get really hot in there and they all rub together and we don't want the engine to explode.
Exactly, yes. It also helps to clean your engine and protect it against wear. Very good.
Okay, got that.
The next question is, what's better for your engine, conventional or synthetic?
So, because my car is newer and more modern, synthetic, right?
Yes. I'm so proud of you. Yeah.
I got this.
Next time your oil indicator light comes on, probably the easiest thing to do is just to go to Jiffy Lube. So Jiffy Lube can change your oil. They also do tires and brakes. It's super convenient, fast, and simple.
It was really great working with Shanna. She made everything really simple and broke everything down, helped explain all the things I really need to know to take care of the maintenance on my car.
Kara is so ready to take over her car's maintenance. She was enthusiastic. She really wanted to learn. Now I think whenever she goes into Jiffy Lube, she'll know exactly what to ask for, and she'll feel empowered about making decisions for her car.
After spending quality time with Shanna, Kara was ready to take her car to Jiffy Lube for an oil change.
Welcome to Jiffy Lube, ma'am. My name's Jordan. How can I help you today?
Hi, Jordan. I have an indicator light on in my car, and I think I need an oil change.
Perfect. We can get that taken care of for you.
For more information on how Pennzoil products can improve your car's performance, check out their website, pennzoil.com.